With more than 150 kilometers of coastline, Tianjin, a coastal city in northern China, has become a popular destination for people from Beijing and surrounding areas to enjoy the sea. Since the beginning of this year, marine tourism in Tianjin has been booming. About 2 kilometers from the coastline, a vintage car exhibition center has become a popular tourist destination during the summer vacation.
我们陈列了18台 从 20世纪初 一直到 60年代 的比较经典的车，不是单纯的摆汽车， 而是把这些汽车和度假场景啊 海滩场景结合在一起， 既能让大家了解汽车文化， 又能让年轻人打卡照相。
Since its opening in 2010, the Dongjiang Bay Beach Scenic Spot has become a name card of seashore tourism in Tianjin.
我从那个河北保定过来，挺好的，项目挺多的，我看有好多水上项目，整体感觉还可以。我是宁夏的，挺不错的，都挺好的，反正能玩的基本上都玩了，孩子也玩得很开心。Since
the beginning of this year, the Dongjiang Bay Beach Scenic Spot has received more than 410,000 tourists.
今年呢，我们还在常态水上娱乐项目的基础上，还引进了如滑翔伞、萌宠乐园等新项目，又相继举办了风筝节、日出帐篷、端午游园会以及近期的沙滩音乐节活动，为游客进一步的提供一个全新的游玩体验场景。